back to America's Got Talent. I'm your host, Nick Bam Cannon. Now let's meet the judges. Mel ABC. Howard Fern. Hadidi Bloom. Simon Cowbell. Steven.
Yeah?
This is going to be the biggest thing you've ever done in your life. Millions of people are watching you.
I know.
You mess up.
I'm kind of nervous, bro.
You better be. If you mess this up, your career is gone. Like, you're dead. Like, this is it. Okay, get out of there, buddy.
Hey, judges.
And what is your name?
I am Steven.
And Steven, what are you going to be doing for us today?
I'm going to be dancing for you guys. Can you play the music I requested? That's it, that's all I can do. Did you guys like it?
That was horrible. And believe me, I know horrible. It was so bad, I can literally smell it from here.
What was that? That was awful.
Oh, that was so bad. You do not deserve to be here. You deserve to be performing at McDonald's.
No, all exes.
Okay, you're up in 5 seconds.
I'm not ready.
Too bad. Boom.
Hello, what's your name?
Brittany.
What will you be showing us today?
I'm gonna be doing cheerleading with my team. It's only me though, 'cause I'm the best.
Okay. Show us what you got.
Okay. About that. I'm not bald, like I promise. Like my hair and everything, it's here.
Okay.
So should I continue?
Can you show us something more cheerleading like instead, like something more
advanced?
Yeah, advanced.
Okay.
Because you're just doing do you know how to do like a back bend or a round off or something more
That's
advanced?
Easy. Doing,
like, cartwheels and whatnot.
That's so easy.
What's your name?
I'm Ava.
What will you be showing us today?
My gymnastics.
Okay.
For the crowd. Now I need to put my hair up so I don't step on it.
Oh, okay. I don't know what kind of Skywalker thing you got going on here, but this is not. That is not gonna impress the judges. Look, unless you got some kind of lightsaber, this isn't gonna work.
Trust me, I'll impress the judges.
You're up in 5 seconds. Get up there.
impress the judges I know.
Hi, what's your name or what are you?
My name is Oriana. I am going to be a comedian today, and while I am telling you my fantastic jokes, I will be impersonating Yoda.
Okay, go on.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Apple.
Apple who?
Apple juice. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Orange.
Orange who?
Orange juice.
Kind of the same joke you said, but with orange.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Pickle.
Pickle what?
Pickle juice. Yoda, you got it right! I am Yoda!
Okay, I've heard good things about you. Look, if you get this right, you're going to New York. Look, you have been 0 seconds.
Wait, what?
Go!
Okay.
Is something wrong with her microphone?
Thank you. Hi, I'm Leanza.
Hi, Leanza.
I'm going to be singing Demons for you today.
What made you choose that song?
I don't know. I mean, like, it just popped in my head. I don't really know why.
All right, good luck.
Thank you. When the days are cold and the cards unfold and the saints we see are all made of gold, when your dreams they fail and the ones we hail are the worst of all and the bloods run stale, I wanna hide the truth, I wanna shelter you, but with the beast inside, there's nowhere we can hide. No matter what we breed, we still are made of greed. This is my kingdom come, this is my kingdom come. When you feel my heat, look into my eyes. It's where my demons hide, it's where my demons hide. Don't get too close, it's dark inside. It's where my demons hide, it's where my demons hide.
That was amazing. You know what? Best act of the night.
That was amazing. I loved it.
It's a yes for me.
That was good.
It's a definite yes for me.
Cute music. What do you think America thought of that?
I think they loved me.
Well, we're rooting for you. Ooh, another singer. Oh, you were just so adorable. Elisa. Look, I've never heard you sing before, but you got this. I'm gonna go for singing. Here comes our next contestant.
Oh my gosh, you are adorable. I love you already.
Thank you.
So, what are you going to be doing today?
Singing Girl on Fire.
Well, good luck.
This girl is on fire. She's walking on fire. This girl is on fire. She's walking on fire.
Oh,
That was so good. Good job.
Thank you.
I want to see more from you. It's a no for now.
Thank you guys very much. I appreciate the opportunity.
I'm your host, Nick Van Cannon, and that is how you run the show, Ryan. Hope you guys enjoyed, and see you next week.